Next question is, how long have I played guitar and harmonica? I started with both at about 14 years of age. No, I'm going to backpedal and correct that. I started guitar when I was about 14. I had a harmonica, but I never really worked it until I was about 21. I started playing harmonica for real, or seriously, when I was in college, and I was fronting a college pub band. And then I really started blowing some harmonica. So I was about 14 years old for guitar, 21 years old for playing harmonica.